Eivor, the wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You made quick work of packing. Well done.
The dream of new lands is a powerful lure.
As is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved homes, there is a sadness to it.
Having doubts?
No, not at all. The die is cast.
Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance.
That chance has passed. Look!
They fly with swifter wings than we.
King Harald's banner.
Sigurd, what is this assembly? What are you planning?
An exit, father. As I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga in England.
Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be other victories soon, other glories.
My choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise.
It is easy to lose one's way on the road to glory. Do not let false victories blind you to what is true.
You talk of false victories to me, old man? A sad old bear who destroyed his honor with one bent knee. The further I sail from this place, the louder I will sing.
I will be his anchor, Lord.
No. You must be his better half. May Agir bless your voyage.
Sacks of wool. Put some muscle into those pools.
Ration your strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross.
All right, you lazy backrout. Sigurd, what's our course?
The sons of Ragnar established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for that.
Ragi, sing a song to lift our hood.
To rouse the gods. Inspire a mighty fart from Thor to speed us on our way.
An ocean lies before us, Eivor, and on its far side, a new kingdom awaits.
You know England well from your travels.
I spent a season in their kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land, lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have claimed its heart.
Do we mean to join their army?
They will join ours. In time, all of England will know of Raven Clan and the glory we brought to that fractured land. So to England! Glory and destiny!
To England!
To England! For Valhalla!
Thank you.
lecture at the University of Cambridge, Dr. Sirka told a worried audience that scientists have few answers for them.
Since the mass coronal ejection of 2012, the strength of the Earth's magnetic field has increased by a factor of 50,000. This has resulted in huge disturbances in radio and satellite communications, dangerous bands of radiation around the poles, and as we can all see from our window, an aurora borealis that never burns away. Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve, forever.
Dr. Sirka went on to say,
"Bought you more electrolytes? Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean. How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything? You're a long way from home, Eivor.
Mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty, minty water.
I don't care what you call it, Sean. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine. I needed air.
How is the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec and you can jump back in.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
I did. One of Abstergo's.
That's good.
Well, most of North America just lost its GPS service, so depends what you mean by good, really.
Right. Even when we win, we lose.
Okay, we're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump back in.
Please enjoy your stay. Remember, all the garbage must be packed out, and please water the plants once a day.
Yeah, I won't remember that.
You gonna put this in the fridge, Sean?
Of course. In half a minute.
Remember, tomatoes go on the counter, not the fridge.
Sean has been busy.
Hello, Layla.
Sean, what do you make of the grave out there?
Well, it overturns a few hundred years of scholarship about the first Europeans to set foot in North America. Apart from that, it's just a bunch of muddy bones, isn't it?
Can we talk about this thing on my neck for a second?
Ah, the mood stabilizer. Yes.
It's not harmful, is it? I mean, I feel good, but I want to make sure there's no side effects.
There shouldn't be. It's only blocking outside signals. A passive effect. So the staff doesn't, you know, mess with you.
Sean, what happened last year, I had no control over that. I tried to resist.
I understand. And your old team? Maybe they don't. But we've seen that sort of thing before. Still, if you want to work with us and get to the bottom of why the world is about to end for the second time in 8 years, then you wear that thing until we say otherwise. William's orders.
I know. It's not a problem.
It's just a few more weeks, yeah? Just until we figure this out.
You're right. I know you're right. You mind if I put some music on?
Go for it.
Cool. That's quite nice. Soothing. Let's have a look.
Posterity. Say it again, nice and loud.
Seriously?
Sure, come on. If nothing else, it'll give me leverage with your old man.
That?
Layla, thought you might be interested in this. Conversations that Bex and I had with Desmond back in 2012. December.
I went through hell to bring you here. It had better be worth it. Sean, don't forget to water the plants while I'm under, okay?
I'll add it to the calendar and tattoo it on my leg.
All right, time to go. Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead. Layla, you okay?
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript. If you're looking for something, I can
go
and...
No, I want to hear it.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic. It's just... That message led us here. To this place. To a Norse grave in North America. So those bones out there are the only lead we have. Our only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
I lived, I died, and now I sleep. And in my sleep, I dream. And in my dreams, I see an end to the doom that will grip the Earth once again. Find the Wolfkist. Find the Mad One. Find me. And save us all from another death.
Unsettling, that is.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay, I'm ready. Here we go.
There she is. England. Our new home.
Not a patch on Norway, but we'll make this land our own soon enough.
I'm glad to see any land at all. And will be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary. Randi! Dig in your oars! All standing!
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. But let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood! May Thor bless you all on your way! We will see you soon!
Sail on!
Yes! I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us!
Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not, for they will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No, no. We will speak with them, get the lay of the land, and carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there! Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick in a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship? Bizarre.
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference!
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off! Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease. Sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always! They shape precious metals and cup jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Zack. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled. Come to, stop the boat. Pull up over there. The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before passing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dad. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
Survey the area, Sunan. Guards here are vigilant.
Go away.
Work with me.
chain is huge. And poorly anchored, it appears. I might be able to shoot it.
Sigurd, give those dogs a good knock around and take whatever treasures they have. Easy pickings.
Not today, Dad. We press on until we reach our goal. We cannot afford another surprise. Now be on your guard. It should not be far.
Gods, I'm ravenous. I hope they have food and ale on hand when we arrive. You should have sent word ahead of us, Sigurd, to get something on the spit.
If Halfdan, Ubba and Ivar Ragnarsson are lacking food in England, then all of us will starve. Have no worry.
Ah, I can see it now. A suckling pig, tender and juicy, and ale as gold as the treasures that we failed to steal. There.
A man of simple pleasures, aren't you, Dag?
And he is happier for it. For my part, I look forward to standing in the footsteps of the giants that built this land.
What giants?
The great Romans and their empire. Giants of a forgotten age. They held dominion here long ago, and their ruins dot the landscape. Every brick and stone tells a story of conquest and glory. And now, they are rubble and ash.
Ready to be remade. We will rebuild their empire, brick by brick. And ours will not crumble to dust.
All things end, Dog. Ruins are not worn. They were tested. Look there, just ahead, where the sons of Ragnar make their camp.
At last, we find our feet on steady ground.
Sigurd, hold back. Something isn't right.
Good eye. There's too little movement for an army. Only tents and a few men.
Not the army we hoped to find.
No. Let us get a closer look.
Those are not Norsemen. They're too ragged and soiled.
We should proceed on foot, lest they spot the boats.
Dag and I will go together.
We all go. If they are friends, I wish to meet them as a jarl. And if they are foes, then we fight them all together. Who are these men?
They speak with twisted accents. English, no doubt.
Dag, Eivor! On me!
what's this? A mess of filthy Danes befouling our riverways? You there? Give us your name.
I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg. And you are?
Men who do not take kindly to Dane invaders creeping into our camp. You'd best move along, pagan. Spare yourselves a slaughter.
You threaten Norsemen with a play of swords and expect us to cower?
I have been 8 days at sea without a drop of blood to wet my axe. So spare the chatter, Buckrout, and draw your weapon.
Oh!
Let's finish them!
You have what you wish.
Like a fleet!
You're finished! You're mine!
Like the fool!
Not much left.
Even little hits take a bit.
Around, all of you. I want no more surprises.
Right. I'll check the longhouse.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Are you with those brigands as well?
Sigurd, Dag, in here. Those men had prisoners.
You there, untie us. Let us walk and we will not hurt you.
Quite bold in those bindings. I like your spirit.
We are very agreeable people, I promise. You need not kill us.
Peace, friend. We have no need or wish to hurt you. What are your names?
Yenli. I'm a merchant, not a bandit like those others. And this is Rowan.
Rowan, that's right. I'm a stable hand, that's all. I keep horses and, well, I did, till those brigands sold them off.
They meant to sell us next, as slaves to the nearest bidder. But I ripped their eyes out before I let that happen.
And how did you find yourselves here?
We came to trade with the Sons of Ragnar, at Halfdan Jarl's asking. But they were gone when we arrived.
Unbind them. You know the Sons of Ragnar?
Aye. Sold many a mare and stallion to the brothers. Good men. Always paid me fair.
From the look of this camp, they've been gone for some time. Where will you go now? What will you do?
Rebuild my stocks? Start anew? I have friends and allies across the land to aid me, but it won't be easy.
Every town and village needs a stable to keep horses fit and trim. I'll find my footing again, somewhere.
What are you thinking?
That we could use their skills as we get settled. Having access to trade and someone to tend our mounts would be a boon.
My thoughts as well. Any friend of the Ragnarsons is a friend of mine, right, Dag?
Whatever you think is best, Sigurd.
Yanli, Rowan, I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg, son of Styrbjörn. This is Eivor and Dag. Both of you are free to go, but more than welcome to stay if you're willing to pull your weight.
We'd be happy to, if only to get back on our feet.
Then let it be done. The Raven Clan welcomes you. From strangers, into friends, into family. The others have arrived. Come.
I have a good feeling about this place.
Honored family, friends. Welcome to your new home. Fine work. A longhouse to rival any I've seen. Now come. Randvi has found something I would like you to see.
Eivor? Sigurd? I give you England, and its four kingdoms. Mercia, East Anglia, Northumbria, and Wessex. From the few plans and maps I discovered here, I believe the Sons of Ragnar have pushed further into Mercia, here. My scouts will soon tell me if I am correct.
And where are we?
Here, in this unnamed copse of trees.
Unnamed? We cannot let that stand. What will we call this place?
I might have an idea.
Ravensthorpe, the village of ravens.
I like it. The poet in you sings once again. One day this name will be known throughout all of England.
A name is only a beginning. If we want renown, we must build. Expand.
Agreed. We should begin with a forge. Can you help Gunnar get working again?
We'll need cargo, supplies.
For that our neighbors will provide, whether they wish to or not.
Scarcely arrived, and now we must raid.
We cannot master this land merely by asking.
I'll go and speak with Gunnar now.
Good work, my dear. And what else have you found?
Short notes, mostly. Scraps of plans, old letters, a few runestone messages. It took some time to decipher the mess and piece it all back together.
Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all.
Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the war of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I've found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Have a look, Sunin.
Bend your ears and listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build. At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here, though. The monasteries will be well guarded.
Ah, but nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
Let's have a song.
Some help over here! This scald had the bright idea to alter his mind.
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ! Glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by. Wait for him to tire.
Be it on two legs or four! Show yourself to me if you dare! There is no fight I will flee! And should the gods answer my call, so be it! They too will feel my wrath! Feel my lips or my nose. Why does the sun burn so hot?
Let you bleed.
I feel sick in my body, but it is my hugur that will prevail. This victory I bring to my growing saga.
Ah.
be honored to add to my legend!
You keep this up, you are going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, huh?
I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired. Oh, if my mother could see me now. Yeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. Yeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. Yeska. Where are you? I must find my way back to you. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come. Oh, if my mother could see me now. I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired.
Have you seen the scald? He may still be under the effects of some mushrooms he ate.
I will keep searching.
I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so.
Your scald.
Gods, is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He will throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
See you, old friend.
You die now! Won't survive, fool!
They will attack on sight here.
We'll pick up from there.
Thank you.
won't let us lose. We watch each other's backs.
Come here!
That is all we need for Gunner. But if there's more, we should claim it. Come here a moment.
We bring Christ mercy!
Don't fall for any traps.
Lead you!
What is my strength?
Show me. Show me what lies ahead. I need your eyes, my friend.
Found
should not be seen in this area. I feel stronger already. Cast about this land, my friend. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fall into the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return?
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
Your father sounds like an honest man. Went looking for work to take care of you. He would make every effort to return home, and that is reason enough to hope. But this, it serves no purpose to fret like you are.
Then what should I do?
Carry on, as if he were to return tomorrow. No matter what happens to this leaf.
Yes. Yes, I shall do as you say. My father would want the same. Thank you, Eivor. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... Yes. A little longer. That's it, then.
Carry on with your life, May. Everything will be all right. My eyes, Sunan.
We should return.
Certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. Me? I killed 26, I think.
Nah, there were barely a dozen when we arrived, Dag.
No, no, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
What do you see? This area is off limits. Jammed. Need to get on the other side. The side must be barred. Zunim, guide me. Zunin, guide me. Thank you.
see you, old friend.
my eyes. Aid me, be my eyes. Go, Sunan. look, Sunan. Do you see?
all that then?
Must be blocked from the other side. Survey the area, Sunan.
Back so soon. And with good news, I hope.
I think we have all we need.
Ah, this is wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. What have you got for me today?
Nothing more today.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. Excellent rider, Eivor. All done?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Do you need anything else?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it!
Make sure you talk to your raven regularly. They like that.
Show me what lies ahead.
Can you remind me what you do here?
If you need something tattooed, you come here and I do it. And you can bring me whatever designs you come upon too. But of course, no shop, no tattoos. Build something for us when you can, and then we'll get working.
I will see you later, friend.
So long.
I need your eyes, my friend. May I see your stores?
Is that what you want? You have a keen eye for quality. Nothing else I can do for you.
I have to go. See you soon.
Be well, my friend.
I must take my leave. So long.
See you later, Hefor.
Eivor, in here!
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well. But I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on that wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. A letterbox for messages and requests.
Not much, but it is mine.